I heard a bunch of goblins recently chased a boy through the fog. And as I lie in bed with tears in my eyes, I thought maybe I could get them all a nice dog. Such a thing may help the goblins change their ways. I cried for that young boy. Still I feel my friends have a chance to learn peace, love, and joy. In the goblin's lair, you never go. Get used to the smell of cauldrons from the pits of hell. But maybe soon they'll see how it is to take care of a good pup. But I hope they'll be careful when they pick him up. Please keep your sharp teeth away from my Pomeranian Poochy. He's not for eating. Pet him, please him. You will reap the reward if you are kind. Do not beat him. He's not a monster off-grid. Promise me you won't give him any leftover parts from that poor young kid.
Feed Gorbis.
I know it sounds fun to feed him. You can use the cauldron to boil up some chicken tenders and give him some light, healthy chunks.